They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Youngblood, representing the club from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 185 pounds, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Super Athlete X.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
And here they come.
And his opponent, accompanied by John Lance, representing Dudes with Attitude from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 368 pounds, the strongman, Styles J. Lee.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
And you're looking at a superstar who comes into this match as a reigning champion. You can just tell he's got some extra swagger to him.
Here's the twist. Cross body onto the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Getting him into the corner.
Send a shock down your spine.
Go for the arm bar and a... Oof.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Dodges.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Of attacks from him now.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now. Taken down to the mat.
Just carrying the opposition anyway.
It's coming out of the corner for the win.
And Ripley cuts off the count in one.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Corner.
to the corner.
Here he goes for the win. Is this a no? No, it isn't. He kicked out.
Are you kidding me?
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Takedown, the arm is trapped. Crossface applied.
After everything these two men have been through, and he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
Create the difference.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Expected that one.
Superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.